from one professional to another. If you're trying to scare somebody, pick a better spot. From this height, fall wouldn't kill me.
I'm counting on it.
Huh.
Where is he?
I don't know where he is. He found us.
He must have friends.
Friends? You met this guy?
Someone knows where he is.
Nobody's gonna tell you nothing. They're wise to your act. You got rules. The Joker, he's got no rules. Nobody's gonna cross him for you. You want this guy, you got one way. But you already know what that is. Just take off that mask. Let him come find you. How are you gonna let a couple more people get killed while you make up your mind?
You wanna play games? How's that feel?
You wouldn't. I wouldn't!
You don't think I will? You don't think I will? No. No, I wouldn't. That's why I'm not gonna leave it up to me. Heads, you gotta keep your head. Tails, not so lucky. So, you wanna tell me about the Joker? Let's go again.
I don't know anything! I don't!
You're not playing the odds, friend. Let's do it again.
You'd leave a man's life to chance?
Not exactly.
His name's Schiff Thomas. He's a paranoid schizophrenic. Former patient at Arkham, the kind of mind the Joker attracts. What do you expect to learn from him?
Joker killed Gordon. He's gonna kill Rachel.
You're the symbol of hope I could never be. Your stand against organized crime is the first legitimate ray of light in Gotham in decades. If anyone saw this, everything would be undone. All the criminals you pulled off the streets would be released, and Jim Gordon will have died for nothing. You're gonna hold a press conference tomorrow morning.
Why?
No one else will die because of me. Gotham's in your hands now.
You can't. You can't give in. You can't give in!